Hello YouTube, Blackhawk6589 here. As you can see, I had to put artificial lights because my camera's horrible and I don't feel like changing my light bulb. Plural. Anyways, what I have here is from Club Nintendo something, I can't remember. It's a mitten. No, it's not a mitten. It's actually a DS case holder thing, glove, condom, I have no clue. Anyways, I had enough points. I wanted to buy the Game & Watch collection game thing, whatever, and I wasn't going to pay or buy more games to get that, so I just got this because this was here and half the stuff there was junk, so this was pretty cool. And I got it, and basically you put your DS in there, which I'll demonstrate now. Action replay. I am a cheater. Game case, which includes Animal Crossing. Translations, I have no idea why I have that in here. Metroid, Mario Kart, Diamonds, and my friends got my Nintendogs. So, yeah. And I got my blue DS. Because he is old. And then I have Heart Gold in it. Because Pokemon's awesome. And who says it's not, I shall kill him. So basically, you put it inside the Santa bag. And it came in blue. But, yes, you have to come in red. Because Nintendo looks awesome in red. Anyway, so you got your Mario. Maglite. See, you got your little Mario. And that broke it. The lighting. So yeah, you put it in here. It's designed for the DSi, but as you can see, I don't want to pay for the DSi because it doesn't have the little Game Boy slot device. Because I don't feel like finding my Advance, Game Boy Advance, to play everything else because I do love the old Pokemon. Like Yellow. That was fun. The good days, yes, good days. And I'm already at 3 minutes. 2 minutes. 3 minutes. In the middle. Anyway, so basically, the fabric is very nice. Almost like you could sleep in it. But I don't plan on. So, that's probably about the size of it. The original DS. The old school DS. Whatever you like to call it. Oh, and you got your little drawstrings, so you can tighten it. You can probably put more things in here, like games, money, games. So you got enough room for practically everything. I probably paid about 600 Nintendo points. It was hard to get because it was each question, because you had to fill out questions, and it was like 10 points for one question. Yeah, so it took a while. But anyways, keep getting sidetracked. Got a nice fabric. It's exclusive. So you can't go in the store, like Walmart, buy it. You gotta go on Nintendo.com, sign up with Club Nintendo. And do I have any Wii games laying around here? Just one second. I do not. Or else I would be able to show you what I was talking about. And if I was going to show you... Oh, alright, I can show you right now. No, I cannot. I lied. So anyways, basically what you do is you register, like there's a code back here. That you register all your stuff. Like a serial number, but not. And you get points for it. So that's basically it. I would recommend buying this in a red. Though I could have gotten the blue one to match my DS. My old MP3 player, my Bluetooth headset, a blue toolbox. Virtually everything I have is blue, unintentionally. It's either blue or red, except for my beanbag. That is red. And I keep jumping around today. I have no idea why. Probably because I'm in a good mood. Anyways, I gotta wrap up this review. Good product to give it, 9 out of 10, only because 10 out of 10 is for the perfect things like Metal Gear Solid. Yes. You could probably store a DS Lite in here. It's gonna be really, really loose. That is what she said. Beat ya. It's probably designed for the XL. So, yeah, DSi XL. Just a waste of money. But all in all, this is really nice. If I didn't have this case, I would carry this in it. So, yeah, thanks for watching, and I probably have no idea what I'm gonna put up next. It's probably gonna be a game, like Mafia 2. Fun game. So, thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll have another video within the week.